colours as it continues to move up into northern England, southern and also central Scotland. Now, Tayside, for example, today could have, in the space of 6 to 9 hours, 30 millimetres plus of rainfall. That is in excess of an inch. Whereas away from that band of rain, it will brighten up and we'll see some sunshine with temperatures between